Pues saludos familia, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo estáis? Viernes 17 de septiembre 2021. Mi nombre es Carlos Sens, te doy la bienvenida a este programa de radio llamado Supersónicos, donde hoy recibimos la visita de un super colega de la casa, un gran artista llegado desde UK llamado Andy Kidd, DJ y productor que nos visita cada año, que también visita la isla de Ibiza para pinchar en un montón de lugares que tienen pues referencia con él, como puede ser Hostal La Torre, Pikes Hotel, Kumaras, un montón de lugares como Café del Mar, etc, etc, etc. Hoy le tenemos en otra que es su casa, como es Ibiza Sónica Radio. Vamos a estar con él en formato Deep House en la próxima hora de radio aquí en Supersónicos, entre las 6 y las 7 de la tarde, así que disfruta de su selección musical. Hablaremos con él en cosa de unos cuantos tracks, como viene siendo habitual pues la metodología o protocolo del programa. Welcome to everyone, welcome to Ibiza Sónica Radio, 95.2 FM. This is Supersónicos with me, Carlos Sens, for the next hour and our guest today, super good friend of the Ibiza Sónica Radio, he is Andy Kidd. From UK, enjoy his mix, his selection for the next hour until 7 p.m. Enjoy Andy Kidd with you.
admin at ibizasonica.com. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Estás escuchando Ibiza Sónica.
Venga, seguimos en directo, ¿eh? 30 minutos pasan de las 6 de la tarde en este viernes 17 de septiembre. Estos supersónicos, él es Andy Kidd. Desde UK, demostrando maneras y ofreciéndonos una música bien bonita para el comienzo de este fin de semana. Venga, estamos a viernes. Seguimos con él, él es Andy Kidd.
Love. Down, 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 down
vamos a darle la bienvenida a nuestro buen amigo Andy Kidd. Hello Andy, how are you?
Carlos, I am good and I'm glad to be back here, my friend.
I'm super glad. It's a pleasure for us to be you being here.
Thank you.
Tell us, how was it this week for you here in the island? You was playing in some place, no?
Not this time, no. I was here.
Ah, sorry. I thought that you was playing in Café del Mar or something like that.
I am going to be next Monday, lunes.
Okay.
I'm playing from 6 till midnight. But yeah, I was here in June. It was really quiet. I still had some nice gigs in here. But it's nice to see the island back, you know, with people here and enjoying themselves. And apart from the weather, we had some storms, but everything is still good. But yeah, so playing Café del Mar on Monday. My time has been spent really making productions and re-edits. I always do this. And some of the DJs on the island have been playing them at Pikes and Café del Mar and Trinchera and places, so I'm happy.
Next Tuesday, we wait in you because you are another super Balearic artist in our family. And we wait in you in the presentation of the Balearic book from Christian Lane in Pikes.
I'm really looking forward to that. I think every DJ on the island is going to be there. It's going to be a unique experience, really, really.
Like we talking before the microphone, off of microphone, sorry about my English, is the one opportunity for take a picture with all the...
Everybody, I know.
Everybody,
it's going to be amazing because all the old guys are there. It's Pippi and I'm sure Alfredo will be there, Christian, yourself. Andy Wilson. just
all the family,
everybody. It's going to be amazing, really.
Andy, are you producing in this moment of our life?
Yeah. So I have a track coming out this month or next month. I'm not sure, on the label Chugging Edits. Mm-hmm. I gave it to them a few months ago, just waiting for the compilation to come out on there. And then obviously I had a track earlier in the year on Hot Digits, which has been doing really well and people have been playing it. That's what it's about. So,
perfect.
Yeah. But I'll keep doing it throughout the winter, as always.
Andy, my friend, thank you so much for being here. I hope you enjoy the show and for sure the people listen enjoy with your music always.
Thank you. And it's so good to be playing some deep house music again.
Thank you. Thank you, my friend. Continues with you. Bien, pues seguimos con el bueno de Andy Kidd desde UK, uno de nuestros grandes artistas colaboradores desde hace muchísimos años y parte de esta familia llamada Ibiza Sónica, que todos los años nos visita, es una visita obligatoria, además de pinchar en grandes lugares como Café del Mar, donde siempre tiene alguna residencia en su mes o en sus semanas en las que está aquí. Como les decía, le podéis encontrar pinchando este próximo lunes, pasado el fin de semana, próximo lunes, día 20, en Café del Mar. No te lo pierdas, Andy Kidd. Seguimos con él. Venga, vamos a darle las gracias por su buena música, su buen hacer y siempre por su visita y su gran compañía. Andy, thank you so much for your visit, for being here.
Mate, it's my pleasure.
For your music and for your passion, that is incredible.
And tonight I have a cap on and you don't, and it's normally the other way around. So
it's true. I have that, but
my Carlos tribute.
Thank you so much, my friend. You're welcome. You know that Ibiza Sonic is your home. Come back when you want. Okay.
I appreciate that. Thank you.
And remember to all the listeners that the next Monday, 20th of September.
Yes, I will be at Café Del Mar in Ibiza from 6 p.m. until midnight. So playing through sunset for about 2 hours, and then we play some more Balearic grooves afterwards. So yeah, if you're on the island, come down. It'd be great to see you.
Of course, yeah. I will be there. Thank you, my friend. Andy Keith, acompañándonos, le podéis encontrar pinchando este próximo lunes en Café Del Mar. La zona de Sesvariades, no hace falta que os diga dónde está, ¿eh? Sin más dilación, yo despido a un minuto de llegar. A las 7 de la tarde, a partir de esta hora, Zoológica con Valentín Guedo. Feliz fin de semana a todos. Nos escuchamos el lunes. Aquí a la misma hora será a partir de las 6 de la tarde en Supersónicos. Un beso fuerte. Chao, chao. Yeah, yeah.